hotels, bus stops. He weren't going to wait, was he? Eventually. And the other trick they could do, I suppose, is bounce and turns here and there.
Yeah, I guess you'd lose the ability. If we wanted to turn right here, we could just go across the
whole job. Oh no, I mean general traffic.
Oh yeah. This junction connects up like in a day, like forearm, left one at a time junction. They have found the right turn here, so they can't definitely cross it on the right hand side. That changed while I was here.
Green Street was always a big issue because it's the only pedestrian street in Cardiff you park cycling on, and it's not any less busy or more than the others. But it had enough fixed the signage to an extent because you could always, it was always just heading our own vehicles that way.
Jokes about the Britain road markings, bilingual. Through the edge of the park?
Yes, it does, more or less. Not very well, but yeah.
But it gives a few more options, I guess. Yeah.
This road is always, it's the motorway that they built.
Thank you. Yeah.
But you can get to it by going through the park the other way as
I remember cycling along here after the embassy and with Alex Ingram, and we were both a bit worse for wear. And of course, there was no protection, so this is very welcome there. Nice, yeah, I like that, the docking station.
I mean, I used that last time we went out, so.
That's good. Yeah, very pragmatic.